India has become the first nation in the world to land on the south pole of the moon as the country's Chandrayaan 3 mission successfully touched down on the lunar surface. With this, India has also become the fourth nation worldwide to demonstrate a soft landing on the moon. The south pole of the moon has a toughest terrain.